Hello, in today's tutorial we're looking at how to add a shadow layer to your text in GIMP. The first thing we're going to need is some text, so I'm going to go up to the text tool, just click here and let's write shadow tutorial. Next up, because I'm a perfectionist, I want that centered to the canvas, so we're going to go up to this useful tool, the alignment tool, click that once, then click the text. And you can just hit this one to align to the center horizontally and this one to align it vertically. Now I'm going to right click on the layer itself and hit discard text information. That's just going to make this an image layer like everything else, so you can no longer edit the text. Make sure you've got the text how you want it before you press that. Now you can see this layer, the size of the layer is only as big as this box outlining the text right now, and it comes right up to the sides of that, so that's no good. We want the layer to be the size of the image. We're going to go up here to press layer, and then layer to image size. Now you can see this outline goes all around the whole image, that's perfect. Next thing we're going to do, right click the text layer again, and then hit this button here, alpha to selection. What that does is only select pixels where there is some image information there, so right now it's only selected the text. And the next thing, we're going to go up to select, hit grow. Now this is going to grow the selection. It's going to add a few pixels on the side. Let's do 10 pixels for this one. Now you can see our selection has grown a little bit. Next up, we need a new layer. So we're going to go layer, new layer. You can just press OK here. That's fine. And now we want to fill in this selection with black color. So let's go to the bucket fill tool, let's make our color black, and just press anywhere in there. That's filled it in nicely. Just going to use the rectangle select tool to deselect that. So now that's right, but it's on top. We need to move that layer down, so you can just click and drag the layer below the text. And that's great. Okay, so we have an outline now. To make that look more like a shadow, we're going to have to move it using the move tool. So you can just click any of the pixels in your shadow layer and then use the arrow keys on your keyboard to move that around. It looks pretty good like that. So you have a slight shadow there. Now this is one style of shadow that you might like, or you might want something that looks a little bit less bold, in which case we can go up to filters and blur, followed by Gaussian blur. If you press that, this is going to blur your shadow, so you can blur it by a set amount of pixels. If you look at the shadow, you can see it's getting more and more blurry as I bring this value up. I think for this one we'll just have a slight blur, so let's do 5.5 pixels and press OK. That's looking pretty good. If the shadow is too dark, because it's on a separate layer, we can just change the opacity. As I move the opacity slider down, you can see the shadow gets weaker. So you can choose the amount of shadow you want, or if you want to turn it off, turn the opacity to zero. But as you can see, it stands out much more with a little bit of shadow. Let's leave that there around 88%. Great, and that's it. That's how you add a shadow layer to your text in GIMP. Just to show you a few other styles of shadow you could get with this technique, I've included some images showing different settings you could use for this. If you found the video useful, please press the like button. Thank you very much.